Hi guys, I'm Dan and welcome back to Wondershare Repairit, a dedicated video, photo and file repair tool that you can use to repair corrupted files on your computer. In today's video, we're talking about how to repair corrupted photos while editing them in software such as Adobe Photoshop or Lightroom. There's a few different things that can cause photos to become corrupt during the editing process. So if this is happening to you, make sure you watch this video through to the end, as we'll be discussing a step-by-step process to repair the corrupted photos with Wondershare Repairit. But first, make sure you hit that subscribe button down below to join the community and never miss out on any future updates. Before we use Repairit to repair the corrupted photos, let's first understand what can cause photos to become corrupt during editing. The problem is generally related to the editing software you're using, but there are several other reasons that could also be the cause. Let's run through a few of them now. If you're using Photoshop, you're most likely to encounter this error on your screen, which is normally caused by an incorrect file type. Basically, if you've manually changed the extension on one of the images you're trying to load in Photoshop, the software will fail to load it and display this error instead. Another reason why you might encounter a corrupt file on your system is by trying to load an unsupported file format. For example, if you try and load a WAV file in Photoshop, then you'll see the unsupported file format error on your screen, because Photoshop can't load WAV files. To resolve this particular issue, you can simply change the file format or use a different editing tool to get the job done. In some cases, you won't even be able to load photos into your editing software. This generally happens when your photo has been infected by external malware. The best way to resolve this issue is to simply repair the file using a photo repair tool. Finally, a picture can become corrupt due to compression errors. A lot of people choose to compress their images before editing to make the process a lot smoother. But if you don't use a reliable tool to compress your images, there's a chance they will become corrupt and prevent you from editing. Well, now that we know what can cause images to become corrupt, let's repair them using Wondershare Repairit. Repairit is full-scale file repair software designed to repair corrupted photos, videos, and files such as Excel spreadsheets, Word documents, and PDF files. It has both standard and advanced repair modes to allow you to repair both simple and severely corrupted files. After the files have been successfully repaired, Repairit will save them on your system and you'll be able to edit the photos without any problems. Here's a step-by-step process of how to repair corrupted photos with Wondershare Repairit. Install Wondershare Repairit on your computer and launch the software to get started. On the home screen, select Photo Repair. Click the Add button to load the images that you want to repair. Since Repairit supports batch processing, you'll be able to load multiple images at the same time. Once the images are loaded onto Repairit's timeline, tap the Repair button at the bottom right-hand corner to initiate the repairing process. After the files get repaired, you'll see a confirmation pop-up on your screen. Tap the OK button to see the preview and check the file has been repaired. Finally, click the Save All button to save the repaired files on your computer. And that's it! Now you can open your repaired files in any photo editing software you like and begin your editing process. But as you know, repairing corrupted photos can be time consuming, so it's always best to avoid photo corruption in the first place. Here's a few tips to help prevent file corruption. Firstly, if your PC doesn't meet the required specifications, try only running a single application at a time. Multitasking on systems with lower specifications can lead to unexpected corruption errors. Secondly, make sure your system is connected to a stable power supply throughout the editing process. And thirdly, to avoid all the hassle of corrupt photos, keep a backup of all your pictures in the case of emergencies. That way, even if a photo does become corrupted, you can easily restore it through your backup. Well, that wraps up today's episode on how to use Wondershare Repairit to repair your corrupted photos. Whether you're a professional editor or just casually edit your photos, Repairit can help you to fix a whole range of corruption problems. So make sure you install the software on your system and repair as many photos as you like. If you found this video helpful, be sure to drop a like and leave a comment down below. And for more videos just like this, don't forget to tap that subscribe button. I'm Dan, and I'll see you next time.